TikTok. Can we please talk about the presence of God? Can we please talk about the presence of God? And I'm not talking about, yeah, let me go and praise and worship and get into his presence. No, let's talk about the presence of God and get deep with it. Let's get deep with it. Like, guys, life is spiritual. Life is spiritual. And I have so much to say. I have so much to say, and I'm so excited, like, the revelation that I've been getting. But first things first, go and get your Bible. Like, for real, I'm gonna wait. Like, go and get your Bible. You can pause the video. Okay, did you get it? Good. Now, we're going to be reading from Exodus, okay? So, take your Bible and go to Exodus 33 verses 20. In fact, let's go there together right now. Okay, I'm reading from HCSB. And you guys are going to have to obviously go and read the background of this scripture. But Exodus 33 verses 20 says, "But he answered, 'You cannot see my face, for no one can see me and live.'" Okay, let's leave that for a bit, right? I'm probably gonna make a part two and a part three, like, but you guys are gonna have to go and watch it. I mean, you're not gonna get what I'm saying, okay? Now, for a long time, I had the question that if us as humans go to heaven and we cannot sin in heaven and we only have pure thoughts in heaven, right? Because it's only on earth where you can sin. How come Lucifer could plot against God, you know, like in his mind, and say, you know, like, I want to be like God? How come he became so prideful and ultimately was kicked out of heaven while he was in heaven? How come he could do that? For a very long time, I had this question, guys. Very long time. And the Holy Spirit answered me. He answered me. So, you know, I just go to part two because I'm already running out of time.